But police officer, they can beat others.
Yes.
Because beat others means that is ethosa. Because soft mind, love, yes, affection, these are the 5 9 house. 9th house.
The killing also it.
That is killing also it. That is why 8th house is the army officer.
All the terrorist state house.
All the terrorists, because they are dealing with the terrorists.
Yes.
They are dealing with terrorists means that is 8th house.
Bomb blast, 8th house.
Bomb blast also.
Benazir Bhutto assassination, 8th house.
It is 8th supplier connected to 6th house means he is the army second grade level officer. He is executed.
It is connected to
6th. 10th house means he is the top level officer. For example, what I told you, please read this book again.
In page number, I am telling. For easily you can understand.
Which book, sir?
Professional. Professional book, sir. Page number
133, sir. 8th Bhava interlinks with 10th Bhava.
What I told, what type of profession I told, please note it.
Page number 134, 3rd house. What I told, 3rd page, I think, the 3rd book, paragraph. The more painful works to the body, like lifting heavy bundles of material, second rate job, professional in minimal situation, like sewage cleaning, dustman work, creative workers, monetary workers, post-mortem worker. Why post-mortem, sir? Post-mortem worker, butcher job worker, hair cutting.
Killing.
One by one, I am telling, sir, what are the professional? At the same time, police department, in page number 135, fifth paragraph. Anti-corruption department, jail department, fire department, anti-bomb security. Squad. Military and border security forces. Coming, sir?
Yes. All are 8th house.
Are also come under the profession of 8th house.
Correct.
Because these are the risky. But any time our killed. Risky matter, all the risky matter is comes on 8th house. Therefore, this people always is mind also little bit bad.
Yes.
For also lot of the corruption in which department, sir? Police department or education department?
Police department only.
Because in police department, they are dealing with the bad people.
Negative.
Therefore, there is lot of possibilities there.
Negative people offer more money than positive
people.
If we are associated with negative people, then that department will give us more money.
Yes, sir. That is why I am telling, sir. 8th house is the active, what you, unexpected giving money also, sir.
Sir, why we have put 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 is negative meaning? Still they are providing more money these houses and
okay, come again sir.
Sir, we are saying 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11 are good houses, but they are not offering money.
Sir, good houses for inner matter, sir. Please know, 1, 3, 5, 9 is the good houses for inner matter.
Sir, money also gives happiness.
No, money only gives happiness.
No, money also gives.
Money not only gives, sir, because in front of him, very big IAS officer is there, sir. He is also experienced person. He is lot of situation there for getting money. Is it correct, sir?
Yes.
But he is not taken because his mind.
Yes.
If in horoscope, R number is coming, means, sir, our mind is not liking only dharma, sir.
He will not accept.
I said dharma.
Okay,
for example, in our area, like MGR, is not only one house, only he constructed, sir. Only one house, sir. When he popular in cinema field, after that, what are his earning? all are given to public good.
Therefore, if
the
spirituality, if you are giving money to public, the spirituality will be
increased.
High increase, sir. The spirituality will be increased. Therefore, people support, because losing money, God is there. When you are losing money, God is there. When taking money, God is little bit away from there. When you are taking more money which power, sir? Compared to all,
four.
That fourth is 8th to 9th house. If more money one person is getting, definitely he will get the first importance. First, if more money one person is getting, means first God gives the punishment for importance. That means his child rate reduces. Lot of people, child birth is in which area, sir? Big person area, lower person area, sir? Child birth.
Lower.
Child birth problem in big area.
Big problem in
big area.
Big area. Why means, if they are taking more money, the God is punished. Because they are taking more money for his children. Therefore, God is punished. Okay, sir. This is one type of programming done by God, sir.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, sir. God is giving more money, he is losing his spiritual blessing. Okay, sir. Now,
this method will be applying in education sector also?
What, sir?
Inner and outer.
Education sector means, fourth house is the education sector, sir. For this one,
basically,
9th house is the
higher
education sector.
Nee, how will decide the education sector, engineer, doctors?
Education sector also, sir. Very easy, sir. Now I am coming. Sir.
Master is behind to you.
Master.
For example,
sir. One thing.
Now I am going to education sector. Sir, sir, sir. Same night, sir. Same
one running. There is one question, sir. 8th house is for army, police.
Yes, sir.
You are told that 8th house signifies 6th house.
Yes, sir.
That is the second level, second grade level.
Yes.
It means low, not a big officer.
Yes, sir.
If it's 10th house, that is a top level.
And top.
But if 8th house signifies 2, 4, 6, 10.
That is also
for 6th
house, I'm telling you, sir. 8th house connected with the 2nd house. Officer category is divided, professional category is 10th house is the first category, sir.
Yes, sir.
10th house is the top professional officer. He is having 5 or 6 level officer. This is called a 6th house. The 6th house having
many branches,
sir. We are controlling of 2nd house or 4th house. 2nd house or 4th house. 2nd house or 4th house. Okay, sir.
Okay.
That means for higher category, which is the first 10th house, this man not spoking this man, sir. This man is going to this area. This man called this area. From this year, 8 people, sir. This is very lower level people. Okay, sir. Then 1-3 is out of the military department, that is official, administration people, white collar job. In military office also, accountant is there, no?
Yes.
Accountant is which power, sir? He is going for it, what?
Yeah.
No, these are inner power. Therefore, it is inside the complex.
Sir, can we point out department and then
That is why it is, sir. One man in worked in police officer, sir. Police department as a accountant. That means police office, police department is 8th house. accountant is third house. Therefore, 8th sub-lord connected with the third house. Here, 8th potential is weak. Therefore, he is not taking a gun. He is taking only pen.
But sir, for deciding the profession, we are considering 10th house.
10th sublord is the how the professional status. Okay, sir. Other Baba decide which profession. Okay, sir.
Main is 6th person.
What, sir?
Main Baba is 6th.
No, 6th.
So, sir, we have to study all the 12 Baba.
Yes, sir. All the 12 Baba you have to study, sir. For which profession means you have to study all the Baba. Two type of destiny is there, sir. One is how. Another one is which. How means what is the professional capacity? That is 10th house. Which type of job? That is 12 houses. 12 houses you have to watch. In which houses is connected 2, 4, 6, 10 means you are getting money from the Baba.
If 10 is connected with 2, 4, 6,
that is also good. 10 is connected to 4, 10 means that is good. That is not decided which type of job.
That is the potential.
Potential. If you are seeing which type of job. For example, I am telling sir, another little bit diversion I am going. For marriage life, how is marriage? Is 7th house is detailed. How is marriage life? Marriage life are good or bad? What type of marriage? May God love marriage means you have to go which Baba sir?
Fifth
house. May come relation marriage? Relative marriage.
Relative third.
5-3.
Which one sir?
Third.
Fourth.
Fourth,
sorry. May give some communication.
Third.
Third. Is coming now. Same we are using the 10th house also. 7th house is giving marriage life is happiness or not. Which type of marriage? Marriage with my friends means 11th sublord connected with the 7th house.
11th is
for marriage. May I marriage my labor? That means one man is tough. 6th sublord connected to 7th house means he is married with his colleague under his category. Because 6th house is called as a
Secretary. 7th house, 7th lord connected with the 10th, it means with boss.
7th house is connected with 10th house means the marriage life is little bit unsatisfied.
10th connected to 7th.
10th connected with the 7th house means he is worked as whatever he is doing the profession, same profession lady he work.
Same profession?
Yeah, same profession type of
wife.
Wife. He is teacher means that person also teacher. He is officer means that person also officer. That means 7th house connected to any Baba that is called 7th potential.
Yes.
Any Baba is connected to 7th house means that is what type of marriage? Understood sir?
Right.
What type of marriage means that is what type relevant?
What is the rules for divorce?
For divorce. But there is any rule
No.
Can you imagine this one, sir? 7th sublord connected to 6, 8, 12 divers. The potential is weak means that is broken. But sir, if your rock is very tight, if you are putting sisal, only dot is there, sir. That is called potential.
No, 7th connected to 6 and 12 means bad potential of marriage.
Bad potential of marriage.
But in case marriage takes place, then divorce is
rule. That's all, sir. Potential is weak means, please observe, potential is weak means there is no continuity there.
If 7th Cuspal sublord is connected with 6 and 12, divorce is there, but simultaneously, if the potential of the 7th house, well, that is weak.
Okay, weak. Yes. So if Venus is good means it will be compromised.
With compromise?
Venus. I am telling sir.
For natural
kind. 7th house for connected arc 6, 8, 12 sir.
That is what it is telling, not only marriage, sir. What are the person he is meeting?
By 7th
house. All are made for, this is love means, the key is not made for the love.
Right.
But he is purchased the key.
Social.
Can we use the key, lock key, sir? He is having one lock, sir. He having the lock and take the photo and give the shop, they are giving the key. After checking, the key is not
fitting into
the lock. Therefore, the key and lock is always separated. Like this. You take the photo, lock, and ask the shop, they are seeing the lock, they are giving the key. The key is very suitable. Therefore,
1357 are good for marriage.
For
1357.
That is good for marriage. Therefore, the key and lock is same. That means what? He always sleeping with his wife. Minimum 8 hours per day. Can you understand this?
Yeah.
Okay, sir. Because the lock are very active. Okay, sir. That is why we are, these are the cases, how is the marriage?
Right.
In this case, 5th subnod connected to 7th house means
love marriage.
Love. Here it is not telling marriage, how is the marriage life, good or bad, it is not telling.
Yes.
This is telling now marriage.
Yes.
Because the marriage is happened with the sentiment. Because this is called sentiment.
Yes.
Fifth house is called without logic. Without logic, it is coming as sentiment.
If it is 7, 8 and 3, 5, 7, 8 and 3, that means it is...
That is also love marriage.
Love marriage but with problems.
Some problem is there. But due to the 7 and 3, the problem will be solved. Sir. Mm. Okay, sir.
And 7, 8, 6?
That is problem, sir.
Okay.
5-7 could also, 5 connecting to 7 could also mean marrying a woman or husband, partner from the field of entertainment.
Ah, yes sir. Come on, sir. Ah, that is also we can tell, sir. What you are telling, sir?
5 connected to 7.
Ah, yes sir.
Does it mean marrying a partner from the field of entertainment?
That also we can tell, sir. That is also we can tell. That is also we can tell, sir. Field of entertainment also we can tell.
So will it always be true? Not.
No, I am not understood that.
Sir, he is saying that one man wants to marry a girl. So, how can you predict
that
it will be from entertainment?
That is, we can predict. Actually, sir, fifth house means sentiment, sir.
Sentiment
means, I am giving small story for sentiment. Lord Rama is going to Sita, the competition. Swayamvara is taking Rama for Sita Swayamvara. The Swayamvara is not started. Rama is seeing the Sita. This is the first time. Sita seeing Rama. They are affected, sir. That time they are affected, sir.
Sentiment came.
Yes. Without, but Rama knows. Rama did not know this girl is Sita, did not know. Vishwamitra asked Rama, you please come with me. He is running. He is in the top of the cushion, Sita is seeing, Rama is seeing. The magnetic field is popped. After that, Rama is sitting. Then only Vishwamitra told, one competition is there. You have to participate. But Rama worried, I already see one girl, I want that girl only. After that girl is coming.
Sita also very happy. First Ravana is taken the this one. But Sita is praying to God, don't break it. But God is helping Sita. This is called Vithausar. Without any logical sense. But actually, sir, our younger ages, the sentimental field is very high, sir, for love affection. For example, in our area, the boys all also want the good color girls, sir.
Okay.
The good color girls are poor people. Less color girls are rich people. Our parents told, the color is not a matter, man. All are same when it is dark. When it is dark in moment, night time, all are same. Totally, money is the important. He has lot of property. The boy is not agree. After getting the poor girl, after 3 years, he also feeling, we lost our life. Our father told good advice. Because elder age people, which is elder age, is 4th house.
Yes.
Child are 5th house.
Yes.
The child people is immaturity people.
Yes.
Below 25. They are liking only the outer part only. They are not, logical sense is very less.
Physical beauty
only they are getting.
Yes.
Therefore, this physical beauty only. The attraction means what, sir? Temporarily giving the happiness, sir.
Yes.
They are not calculating the future. All the love is coming this only, sir.
Correct.
If one person is loved in 35 years, what he is feeling, sir? They are depends upon feeling or depends upon material, sir.
Both.
Should be both.
But maximum, they are feeling about the material. Aged person. Always the love. Who is the enemy of love, sir, first of all?
Fourth house.
No, who is the enemy of love in our nation?
Opposite to five.
All are big aged people, sir.
Three. Father in law.
Big aged people. Above 40, 50 people, they are always upper salon, because that big people, they are showing the long term process. They are care about our financial position, logical position. But our people, small aged people, they are instant.
Immediate
happiness they are liking, sir.
Yes.
That is why we are telling the child, small age people, their logical sense is very less.
Mm.
Therefore, small age people goes to drama, cinema, everything, sports, everything. When his age is crossed,
sir,
they won't get to politician.
Sir, one thing.
Ah, yes, sir.
Suppose the affair is going on between boy and a girl.
Nice.
Fifth substance of Lord is connected to seven.
Mm-hmm.
So they have some affair.
Nice.
So before marriage, if there is a physical relation between them,
nice,
which house we should
keep? Eight would
also. Actually, if any horoscope, fifth sub Lord and Venus.
Okay.
In the karma of what?
Sex.
Venus.
Eighth house.
That's it.
Which is the house?
Fifth house. 5-9. Fifth house connected with the 5-9.
I see.
Venus connected with the 5-9. Lagna connected with the 5-9, sir.
Okay.
Yeah, always about their temporary happiness. That is why this 5-9 house is called as a bad house for outer matter. Bad house. Because these thoughts about immediate,
happiness.
Immediate happiness.
So why should not 8?
8 is not giving happiness to Lagna, sir.
I see. Okay.
8 is not. 8 is always giving dangerous to Lagna. Okay, sir. Any horoscope? Lot of Venus is 5-9 means. In any horoscope, Venus is only 5-9. 5-11 means it is controlled, sir.
Some.
5, 9 for example, please don't blame me. For example, I am telling. If the horoscope, Lagna is 5-9, Kriptos is 5-9, Venus is 5-9, Dasa is also 5-9. Most of the planet is 5 or 9. 3 level is not coming.
5, 9 or 5 or 9?
Anyone, sir.
Anyone.
Anyone.
Either 5 or 9.
Ah, yes, sir. The person is in temple, sir. One female god is there. The person is in temple. One female god is there. Don't blame me. For example, understanding only I'm telling. Female god structure is there. They are putting sari. Sari means
dress.
Yeah, dress. Dress. Close. If anybody is there, he is remove the sari and see that. The type of person.
Okay.
Can understand, sir.
Yes.
In the structure, this is alive, not in liveable.
Yeah.
But he sees because he is getting more hormone level.
Yes, yes.
Yes, yes.
They're always thinking about if yes. anything is there, like this,
yes,
sir.
Yeah, correct, sir.
Definitely, he's a great excellent.
Intercast.
Yes, sir. That is why the 5-9 is they are not think about the logical sense.
Correct.
This is the the structure. What he told, sir? The
sculpture.
The sculpture.
The
not that is
stone.
Yeah. That is stone. Nothing is there.
Yes.
But he wants to
see. Right. Doubt arises. For 5-9, ninth house stands for Dharma.
That is why I am putting Venus.
That will cross it.
If Venus is like this, in 4th house, we are telling, sir, in 4th house in traditional astrology, what they are telling, opposite to love, sir. What they are telling,
yes,
sir.
Yes, yes, correct.
What
negation of love.
What, sir?
Negation of love.
Not here, sir. In Tamil, we are telling, Karpu, sir. Karpu means virginity.
Virginity, okay.
Yes, correct, sir.
Yeah. Okay.
What is the meaning of virginity, sir?
No physical relationship.
No physical affair.
Yes. Physical affair, yes.
Physical affair is fifth house.
Yes.
Physical affair means fifth house. Fourth house means what? His mind is standard, sir. His mind is standard.
Correct, correct.
There is no vibrating.
Yes.
His mind is standard.
Yes. Even eighth house. Lagna is 5-9, fifth is 5-9.
All are 5-9. Venus is fourth means they are thinking about logic.
Right.
But therefore, the logic person always not involved with this matter.
But there is no four. There is no four. And other houses means 6 or 10 or 11.
Reducing, sir.
This is reducing.
I am telling only 5-9 means that is over.
Yes.
Over feeling, sir. This is 5-11 is all what, sir.
Over devotion to love.
Yes, sir. They are not thinks about the future.
Yes, correct.
They are not always, if you see, in the big people, they are not coming this one, sir. But we are still seeing big people are enjoying, like, they are not enjoying, sir.
But if
due to the busy schedule, their mind is not going to that.
Any involvement of Mars with Venus?
Person?
Mars.
For ladies, you have to put Mars. For ladies, this is for gents. For ladies, you have to put Mars 5-9. Only enjoyable.
Sir, intercaste marriage?
Intercaste marriage, sir. Radha Ketu should connect 5-9, sir. Sorry, 7th subplot is Radha or Ketu, sir. Because Radha Ketu is not, is artificial planet. Therefore, we are. Ninth house means our ancestor giving some control, sir. What I told you, ninth house is our ancestor giving some rules and regulations, sir.
Yeah, yeah.
Customs.
Customs.
Right. Rahu Kedu is the artificial planet. That means Rahu Kedu is depends upon the situation. We are the intercation marriage, the seventh subplot is Rahu or Kedu. He is coming means the intercation marriage will come, sir. And mean also, aged or difference, that is irregular marriage, sir. Irregular marriage means seventh subplot Rahu. It may be the girl is aged person, boy is slow,
less aged.
But actually, our regular is boy is aged, girl is little bit younger. This is the general rule. Sometimes boy is younger, girl is elder.
In case of Priyanka Chopra. If a boy or male has got economic power, he can marry a younger. If a female has got money power, she can also marry a
younger. That is why in the Raga Kedu, we are telling the artificial, sir. Artificial mood it creates. Actually, it is not untold, controlism. They are not controlling sir, they are making the artificially mood.
So the person, the partner can be of the older age.
The, what I told you, the authentic colors. One word is good word. The
word is. So, will be more?
Yes.
Which book, sir?
Marriage book is that good word I have to tell. You can easily understand.
Unconventional.
Raga Kedu is unconventional planet. Because this is not conventional means that they are coming.
Follow the custom.
Conventional means they are
follow
coming. Ancestor. Ancestor. This is away from the conventional stuff. Raga Kedu. That is the intercash marriage and age difference all are coming to sir.
So age difference also gives the Rahu and Ketu?
Actually sir, one Saturn is coming is this is age difference. But there is no conversion. Coming is the same cash, only age difference, but it is not conventional. Sir, it is conventional. Rahu Kedu, age may be difference, or already married woman, that is totally opposed to the conventional sense. Okay, sir. Now our profession is diverted to marriage. Okay, sir. Anyway, sir, actually the rule is 10th house is the honorable profession. Other house, 6th house is the second grade. 3rd is second house. 4th is professional is like this, sir. 10 is first rank.
6th
is second rank. 2 is third rank. Because this is having the individuality, sir. Individuality means which power, sir? Lagna power. This is not unfavorable to Lagna. Therefore, this is having more individuality. More individuality means this will be having the individual performance. Okay, sir. Fourth house is fourth category. There is no individuality. The work is as usual. Work is as usual. And the 11th, 5th rank. 7th. 6th rank.
3.
8 not 8, sir. 3.
3.
7th rank. And 8th rank. 12th. 9th rank.
5 or 9?
5. 10th rank. Sorry, sir.
Here, one I have to do, sir. One is 8th rank,
is 9th rank, this is 12th rank,
11th rank,
9th
is 12th rank. 9th is Lupus.
This is the rank holder for promotion, sir. Are you confusing this 1, 2, 3, sir? This is rank, sir. Rank? Bhava for profession. These are the soft ones, sir. These are 1, 2, 3, 4, higher number of soft ones. They are not only white collar job. This is white collar job. This is tight collar job, blue collar job. Tight, very low level. This is no job.
No job.
No job.
No job.
No job. No job.
Fine.
Fine means no job, sir. For example, one person is asking, sir. Sir.
12 and lower job.
Lower job. One person is asking, sir, I want to go phone is 9. Or computer 9. Which is suitable for me? They are calling, they are asking, sir. I want this phone is 9 because my father is police. Therefore, may I go phone is 9 or computer 9. First you have to check 8th house. 8th house connected with the 5th house. Can you go for his line, sir?
No.
Third house connected with the 11th house. Can you go for computer line, sir?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Now, Ahish. 8th house connected with the 3rd house. And 3rd house connected with the 6th house. You can go for his line or computer line, sir?
Both computer line.
Computer line.
Because compared to potential of profession, compared to 8th house, 6th house is very good.
Therefore,
he is going to computer line only because this is connected with the 6th house. This is under its second rank quality. 6th house is second rank. Second rank is that is very powerful. Not only 10th house, 6th house also very powerful. Because this is executing power. This is commanding power, this is executing power. Okay, sir. Second house also little bit, both are same, sir, because all are three ones. Fourth house is as it is work, long term work, as it is work, same work is doing all the season. Okay, sir. 11th is always happiness with the job, less work. Okay, sir, that is why we have to do, sir. Same education also, same, sir. Education also, if you are heading to some department, you have to study that department only. Understood, sir? Actually, education also, two type of education, sir. One is inner, outer. If 9th sublord is connected 2, 4, 6, 10, whatever he studied in the higher studies, same line he is working, sir. Same line he will work.
Which one?
9th sublord connected with 2, 4, 6, 10 means whatever he studied in master degree or degree, same line he will work.
I see.
For example, he studied in mechanical engineer. He will work mechanical line. If 9th sublord is connected with 5-9 means, whatever he studied in college, he is not doing the job.
He will do a different type.
Different type. Because his education... His education... is not
put to use,
not used for profession, because his potential is very weak for profession. Therefore, his education is totally waste. only for happiness only is study. If ninth sabra connected into 1379, 711, whatever he studied in college, it will be used 30% in profession.
30%
it will use.
30%.
For example, he studied in electrical. He is doing in electronics. He studied in electronics. He is working in computer line. But more or less say 30% it will be used. Okay, sir. Ninth subplot connected to the 8th term means he will not complete the study.
Not
completed the study.
Because
this is unfavorable to 9th house.
So what will happen? Come not complete.
He is not completed the study, sir. North of who is there in studies. But whatever he study, that will not help to his profession also. Here, study there, because this is favorable to Lagna and favorable to 9th house, but he is not able to work. Many horoscope, 9th subplot signified, 9th signification, 9th subplot connected with 1379 means is always capable of study theoretical matters, that is not professional subject.
The science,
art. If you see all the people, 9th subplot connected with 2410 means whatever is studied, that science. Is that will be as a business.
Science.
That means doctor, mechanical engineer. But because this type of business, this type of department, always constant. Medical means always constant. There is no difference will come. If you are in software line, whatever you studied in college, after finishing 3 years, lot of updates is there. That is why we are telling whatever is studied, that knowledge it will work as only 30%.
If there are 8 also in there, that combination, sir, then what happened?
Some difficulties, sir. Only 8 or is very bad. 2 8 is 50% is bad.
Yes, but not there's
like this. Okay, sir. First of all, we have to see the potential of the 9th house. In maximum case, 9th subplot is even the higher number means we always suitable for art line. For example, what about our Panditji? My horoscope, this is my horoscope, sir. 9th subplot 1379. I studied in electronics and communication in diploma, no lawyer category only, diploma, electronics and communication. This is magic. But I done lot of different line in wireless communication like this. Okay, sir. What are the studied in our college that is not exactly applied in our profession, sir? Slightly only applied. Okay, sir. But third house means always research, learning process is coming, sir. Always research and learning process is coming. Okay, sir. Many people, if the 9th subplot connected to 10th house means what is studied, same department, it will be applied, sir.
What type of studies?
Same. For example, he studied in doctor means same profession will come.
2, 4, 6, 10.
In any horoscope, lot of Bhava is higher number, is studying is always non-technical job, non-technical studies. For example, our Bhattit Ji horoscope, lot of Bhava, which is higher number or even number, sir?
Even
number.
Odd number.
His education is non-technical. Is it correct, sir? Yes. What type of education, sir, your education?
Astrology, sir.
Right. Your education, sir. Education, higher education.
Hindi.
Hindi and law.
Hindi.
And law.
And law. You are mainly usually for Hindi only.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Law is which power, sir? Liar.
Ninth house.
Ninth.
Liar is sixth house, sir.
Not liar. He studied law. Which is
higher
education.
All the education is called higher education, sir.
No, from professional education will also come under ninth.
Actually, you studied for lawyer, is it correct, sir?
Yes.
Ah, yes, sir. Lawyer means 6,000. Why lawyer is 6,000, sir?
Litigation also department.
Court cases.
Always you should defend others, then only you can leave.
Yes.
Sir, which bank?
If we compromise, what will happen, sir? If we compromise, sir, one person is coming to, sir is lawyer, one person is coming, sir, my wife and always fighting with me, sir. I want divorce, sir. He says, wife takes divorce. You call your wife. I will advise. You please go with wife. You are a young man. Now you are too happy with wife. Then his business is good, going or running or not, sir?
Yes.
Running, sir?
No, no, not running.
He is a lawyer, sir. First of all, you have to separate the wife.
Right.
First of all, you come, I will give, I will take responsible for divorce. Lot of girl is there. You are earning more money. Leave it. You come like this. Because always, sixth house is lawyers. Sixth house means you have to give failure to others. Okay, sir?
Sir, in my case,
judge is ninth house. Why judge is ninth house, sir? Ninth house is called as a guard, sir. Softness.
Sir, which planet link to law making lawyer and which are making judge?
Ninth house connected to tenth house means judge, sir. Sixth house connected to tenth house means lawyer, sir. Eighth house connected, sixth house and eighth house connected to tenth house means criminal lawyer.
Very.
Eighth house and sixth house connected with the 10th house means very big criminal lawyer.
Please.
8th house, sir. What? Nothing but, sir.
Simple lawyer?
Lawyer. Lawyer is connected with 10th house, sir. This is all lawyer, sir. All lawyer is called as a 6th house. Okay, sir?
Right.
8th house is the criminal lawyer. 6th house also 10th house. 8th house also 10th house. Sixth house is connected to second house. This is okay for lawyer. Eighth house connected to tenth house means he is a criminal lawyer. Top ranked criminal lawyer. Seventh house is connected to tenth house means he is a public lawyer. Mainly for non-criminal lawyer. That means marriage separation. Like this. Fourth house connected to tenth house means civil lawyer. Property. Based problem, that type of lawyer. Okay, sir. Lawyer is
property lawyer.
Okay.
Property lawyer.
Property lawyer. That is called civil lawyer.
Giving advice for property.
Property purchase.
And sell.
6 with 4, no? 6 and 4 to 10, right?
What, sir?
6 and 4 linked to 10.
Yes, sir. 10th house, yes, sir.
6 also should be added.
Yes, sir. Six. Here I am telling all are coming. 10 means top rank.
Sir, who
six means yes, sir.
Whose planet link so law field?
Planet. Planet Mars is the planet. Mars.
Law.
Fighting lawyer Mars. Only document others is Mercury, sir. Some person is not going to court, sir. They are only giving the legal advice, sir. Lot of people is there. Is it correct, sir? In lawyer.
Yes.
They are giving only paperwork. They are not going to court.
Mercury, sir. Civil lawyer.
Civil. Not civil lawyer, sir. Paperwork lawyer.
Sir.
They are not going to court.
Sir, after group photo, we have to take food.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
The profession is over now, or we need for few minutes?
What's your time now, sir? Sir, photo we are taking here or there, sir? That area is put
that is
as
better.
You like, sir.
That
as
area.
You like, no problem.
That area is very
but
good.
But professor is finished or you take few minutes?
What is time?
No, 12:45.
I think we can finish after 5 minutes.
Right. Thank
you. Okay, sir. That means here, all the bhava is only 12 bhava only, sir. Depends upon the activity or circumference, we are taking the calculations, sir. Every bhava having lot of karana.
Yes,
correct. Every bhava having lot of karana. For example, I am telling, for astrologer is main bhava is fifth bhava, sir.